We are months away from football season, but today Athens Drive High School broke ground on a new stadium. The stadium is being built behind the school and will also be used for soccer and lacrosse games. The school board has budgeted $5 million for the project.
It's finally time where these kids can feel like they have an equal playing field with every other high school in Wake County. And that's what this is about.
That's wonderful. Well, the stadium is set to open for the 2016-17 school year.